everybody on YouTube land, Wyver the Trains here. Hey, I want to thank all my subscribers who have found my channel over the last couple of years and have enjoyed my videos. I want to thank you for that. Hey, and if you want to help new people who haven't found my channel to find it and enjoy my videos like you have, every time you watch one of my videos, give it a thumbs up. That's right. When you give my videos a thumbs up, it helps new rail fans find my channel and enjoy the videos the same way you have the last couple of years. So I want to thank you for that in advance. The reason I'm talking so fast is it's cold out here and I want to get back inside. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to go get some train videos right now. Symbol on that train is CSX Q or K683. With UP power. Dude on the caboose. I know it's work to them, but it would be cool to do that, to ride in a caboose. Giant high and wide turbine heading west. I think it's coming from the GE plant in Utica, I believe. If anybody else knows, if I'm wrong, correct me, okay, in the comments. But I believe it's from the GE plant in near Utica. car is stuck between both gates. I'm not sure. That one car might have been the Wide World of Trains car. I think the number was 16357. And I think the Wide World of Trains, it's something like that. It might be 16364. I'd have to look. But if it was the 357, 16357, that was the other side of it. I'll have to check my videos and see.
Yeah.
that train is CSXQ008. That train is CSXQ363 from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Check out the Wide World of Trains car here on some of my merch. Go ahead and check that out on my page.